Let's talk about the V grind. This grind is the Adele signature grind. This is a soul and a grind combination that works for so many different people on this planet. It is a golfer's wedge. We know tour averages of shaft lean. We know tour averages of angle of attack and impact. We know amateurs average shaft lean, average angle of attack and impact. We've fit for 10 years with a network of amazing golf professionals around this world that we know this grind is the one that can meet so many requirements in the golf game. It's a very steep angle of bounce surface with an extreme heel, trail, and toe relief. It allows you the ability to open it up in the lob wedge scenario, in a sand wedge scenario, a little less trail relief, and a little less trail relief and toe relief in the gap wedge. These are great full swing shots. These are for people that have a little bit steeper angle of attack, a little more shaft leaning impact, and somebody that might have just a little bit weaker grip. Somebody that's coming over the top, which are a lot of golfers in this world, are gonna benefit from this. So what you can do is you can open up the shot because of the trail relief. You can open your club face greenside and bunker. You're not affecting the bounce. The ground, the leading edge is not raising up off the ground because of the crescent shape and the heel relief of the golf club. So we can open a wedge face and play a greenside shot without opening our stance or leaning back to try to create bounce. We can let the golf club do what it does and let you do what you do as a human being in your golf swing. So we can open it, have no different effect on what's happening with the swing, and play the golf shot you want to play. What also benefits this in bump and run style situations around the green, where you're taking less loft and moving the ball at a lower height, is you can take and move it towards the toe, control your stance, the ball position in your stance, control height, and control run out. And it's such a shot maker's wedge. It works for everybody. This is the one that we started with 10 years ago that we knew people needed to have. The type of golfer that would swing this shot is somebody that is coming on a shoulder plane, swinging the club back, not laying it off, not going shallow, to a little bit steeper. So that type of golfer is gonna come here, be on the shoulder plane, come through, maybe at a little out to in, with a closed face, with a steeper angle of attack. This is the type of swing that might work with this type of wedge. V-grind's for you, you're gonna love it.